Western Maryland, crawling out from underneath the cloud cover and the chilly temperatures. It's 48 at Oakland now, but tomorrow they should get into the low 60s. And it looks like sunny skies out in Garrett County on Thursday with highs around 65. Around the bay and onto the eastern shore, look for sunshine both Wednesday, Thursday, and go ahead and extend it into Friday. Highs for the next few days will be in the low 70s. Ocean City looks for sunny skies and temperatures climbing into the low 70s tomorrow. A little bit of an onshore breeze Thursday may keep the beaches a couple degrees cooler. Inland, it'll be mild, but right on the beach, about 67 on Thursday. Tropical storm Philippe is still out in the Atlantic. It's a small, compact storm, but it's still holding on to its strength. 65-mile-an-hour winds, and so still a bit of a threat to Bermuda. Next half hour, we'll take a close look at the forecast track for Philippe. Around here, we're looking at beautiful weather. Sunny skies Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Mostly sunny into Saturday and Sunday. And it looks like the dry, mild weather will take us into early next week. Daytime temperatures for the next 7 days up in the low and mid-70s, and overnight lows comfortable in the 40s.